is going on, my pokers all over the world. Welcome back to this episode of Pokemon Alchemist version. If you guys enjoyed the last one, please make sure to give it a like and everything. And right now in this episode, we are gonna head to we gotta get the pass from that guy. He did say he did have a pass on hold, so that someone gave to him. So I guess this is his house. And yeah, if you guys don't know, that guy is aka the gym leader that we took down. And ooh, we could have used that before if we got frozen, but luckily did not. But anyways, we defeated the gym leader in the last episode. We got through the cave and that's pretty much it. So yeah, we did something. I'm proud. I'm very, very proud. Ooh, this is the mart. We have money, but I'm actually going to buy let me buy 4 of these. Let me not buy any hyper potions or things like that. Just buy 2 of these. Gonna be cheap right now, guys. I'm super sorry, but I'm gonna be cheap and wait until, what is it? Quash? What the heck is Quash? Until we get back to the mart. Okay, so where is that guy? He said that he has the ticket, so we gotta find this house. So we gotta find this house and everything. I don't even know where he's staying, to be honest. Okay, so wait, is that him? No, that was not him, right? What's this? Trainers, 1, 2, okay. Okay. He knows that we beat him. I hope this is the house. Nope. This is a regular chubby person right over here. Okay. So let me see. What other house? Is there another house? We don't have any other house, so that must mean we have to go forward. Because he's not in any of these, so we have to go forward, I'm guessing. What? Okay. Look how you caught up again. How are you? It's really chilly up here in Austin. I'm training up at you. He's in me too. Nice. Well, and his team gave me a run for my money. Yeah, how about that? He didn't give me a run for my money, so we're good. We're good, dude. We are good. Alright. Nice and blue background and everything. Not even that bad. Alright, so we are going to... Let me see, we might have night slash, so we're gonna use Samurai. We're actually good. Mark's on a good level. Oh my goodness. Whoa! That crit. What kind of booty crit was that? Shadow Ball. Oh god. 50 damage. Holy moly, dude. Scary. This. Oh god, oh god, oh god. I take like 60, right? Okay. We're gonna listen for the biscuit over here. It's all good. We fainted. We need to do that because I literally didn't wanna risk him using anything else but our Game Boy Luke. Hyper potion, are you kidding me? I didn't need a shot from Waltz to the face. I don't even know how much damage he was going to take. More than half, so that's very, very good. This is not a good thing for Twitch trading. We actually need a very, very decent battle over here. Sceptile. Lucky he fainted. I mean, not lucky he fainted, but just in case you have a fire type. But yeah, lucky. Do this. EQ. Oh my goodness. My dude. Get out of here. Leftovers. No citrus berry. Oh god. Ooh. Scyther. Oh my goodness. Better not have no flying type. I think this thing is just, yeah, this thing is just bugged, so. Oh god. Why did I say anything? Why? Just why? Why did I open my stupid mouth? I actually could have just gone for Otum. What am I doing? What am I doing? I don't even know why I use T-Blade. What's wrong with me? I'm making stupid decisions right now. Actually, what I could do is roll 5 Machamp while... while he's just hitting me. Perfect. Oh my goodness. Still nothing. Still good. Okay. You're still good. Oh my goodness. I'm actually scared. I don't even know why. I'm not even struggling. I'm just making bad plays right now. To be honest. Dawn fan. Just that lead just messed us up, to be honest. Oh my god, we're faster? That's crazy. Oh my god, he better not do a lot of damage. Okay. Finish him, please? Nope, of course not. Toxic. Oh boy, we're gonna just get wrecked by Toxic and... What a waste, dude. Kidding me? You're actually kidding me. Finish off. Why is that your last Pokemon? Why did you save the worst for last, Brendan? Swords Dance! Shouldn't be scared of that. Ugh. He just stood up. Not really that big of a deal. Okay, get out of here. Man, I just can't beat you in a battle. You're good, DPYEO, but I'm going to beat you all gyms before you. I'll see you in Horizon. It's where the 6th and 7th gym are. Let's make a race. First one gets there, gets a push. I'll even help you out. Thank goodness we got Fly. Ooh! We don't have no one that can use Fly. We need a flying Pokemon like ASAP. We need a Pokemon that can learn Fly. We got no one. We got no one that can learn Fly. Unbelievable. Wow. I got no one that can learn Fly. We need to get a flying type like ASAP right now, dude. Okay, let's see. We're heading up here. Okay, so let's see. Michael. Okay, so let me see. Is that guy on the top floor? Does the guy get that thing from him? He has to be on like the 50th. Nope. That guy's not even here. I see him in a second. Okay, so we could bring fossils to that guy. Right? Alright, so we got upgrade. And a Duplestus. Okay. Sorry. Oh, hey, little dude boy, it's been a while. Surprise, why is that? What? You thought I was part of the blueprint? I see. I've been part of Flinko since my departure of Team Plasma, an evil group bent on dominating a faraway. Flinko, like my old team, allows me to experiment however I please and pursue my goal of fully unlocking the power of Pokemon. Blueprint is up to no good, I'm sure you avoid that. You see, many years ago when I was part of your team, we developed something that was a powerful Pokemon by off an ancient creature where Team Plasma was thwarted. The creature's data were uploaded online. I fear the Blue Ribbon may be planning to unleash a creature. Oh my god, why did I say creator? My horrible reading dialogue. Mikey, what's wrong with you? Creature similar to that, a Pokemon that can be used to destroy entire cities. I'm ashamed of me and my colleagues from Team Plasma's past. I contacted you in Graphite City for this very reason, to help destroy whatever the blue driven may be scheming. I'll be there whenever the final showdown begins, no matter what came out of their secret hideout. I've told Luca and my boss we should help. Speaking of my boss, Chris Valenti, see him. Okay. Our boss, Chris, well, the gym leader, I'll give you the inside scoop. So on for Walt to gather his team advice type so I can create the perfect encounter. Isn't that ridiculous? I guess. Okay. Certainly. Okay. Alright, so hold on 1 second. Is he now up on the 50th floor or what's the dealio? I don't think so, right? Nope, okay. Oh no, wait. Hello there, the name is Kristen. It's me, DPYEO. Yes, he is, okay. Hey boss, I got a weird request here. Just got beat by this trainer and he needs some help. If he beat you, that means he shouldn't need much help, right? What could it be? Well, if DPYEO wants to visit the 6 and 7 gyms, he needs to take the Horizon Island. I see. I got an idea. Let's see if here's the only we mean a battle. Another one? Okay. Sure, why not? Who are you, dude? Gentleman Chris, okay. This is the Lance thing, oh my goodness. Okay, we're lucky to start with this. So his intimidate is not gonna work. And even though... okay, we should be fine, but... I think I need more items, to be honest. No! Ooh, this is actually bad, I think. Okay, this spot effective. Please finish it off, please finish it off. Thank you! Okay, this guy's slow right now. Nice. Although it's actually, you can pretty much sweep an entire team right now. Oh, 43. Very, very good. Arcanine? Yeah, we good. He's up one. Ooh. Intimidate? Okay. It's fine. What I could do, I could switch up. Third. Okay. Yeah, not even that much damage. That's very, very good. Speed fell. Oh my goodness, there's a lot more damage. Are you kidding me? Champ. Oh god, I wanted to switch. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. No worries. Don't buy, no mind, no mind. Fire punch. We need that. We're not gonna do. Whoa! That crit! That crit, thank you. Thank you, the crits helped. Alright, you earned this. Hey, we get the pass. Okay, first off, what we need to do right now, we've been spending 18 minutes on this exact same thing. Let's see, is that so? Yes, it's just, I'm afraid. Rather dire, Curtis up in blue ribbon seem to be doing something below. They're attacking. JP can't be taught that the only hope. Let's stop them. Let's go. Alright, perfect. So they're on the bottom floor. Oh my goodness, are you kidding me? What luck is this? I can't even get out, and I need a flying type to actually use fly. I actually need a flying type right now, dude. That's what's important to me. I want something that's useful and I can fly. Right, so that's one down. Carvana. I'm gonna finish you off. Get out of here, please tell me that's the only one. I'm pretty sure there's probably like two more, at least two more blue ribbon guys. This should be one. Oh boy. Two more. That one. And the dude, right? We need to beat both of them, pretty sure. Can't just go outside. Ah. Okay, let's go to the statue, finish this guys off. This is very, very easy. We're just like scooping through everything right now. Oh god. Ooh. It's fine, don't mind, don't mind, don't mind. Sweat. So it's either we take a ton of damage to ourselves. Come on, hit the mighty Anna. Wow. Oh my god, that did half health. Oh my god, thank you. That was plus two attack. And we still have health confusion, thank goodness. That is definitely a good thing. This thing, they just got bodied. Oh god. No, we're good. Rough skin, right? Where are ya? Yep, knew that was happening. I don't know why I didn't switch. It's all good. Cross shop, oh. Oh yes. Oh yes, thank you. Alright, so let's use soda pop. That should be fine. Actually, let's use two soda pops. So why not? We'll buy more anyways. Okay. I think this is the last one, right? Because we can't just walk out like that. We can, but that wouldn't be a smart thing to do. So if we can actually do something with Ashi, that would be nice. Man, he's taking so much damage. Break his resolve on it. Yes, he can. Is it the Carvana next? No, Haunter. This is actually scary. This is the only thing that's scary, dude. Shockwave, half damage, oh god. Okay. We could finish you, right, Ashi? Please tell me we could finish you. Thank you. That's all we need. Alright, perfect. Well, we finished off all those guys. We could have skipped that one, but it's fine. It's all good. Okay, let's see.
What are we gonna do to survive that?
Oh god. Okay. Lucky his physical. Lucky his defense is decent, but his special attack is not. We can actually, like, one. Why am I getting my hopes up? And of course, the poison is gonna finish it off. What's new? What is new with this thing? Why am I not switching from this? Why am I not surprised? Yeah, that is good. What's that? Get out of here. Alright, let's finish off this second one and start off with Machamp because I'm not gonna let this thing die. This is the only thing that's gonna save her butt, and I really don't feel like reviving the others. It's like gonna waste. It's literally like blue ribbon battle session number 2 right now. Was it like 2? Yep, 2. That's not that bad. We can finish him off easily. He's literally just sweepaholic right now. Best ability right now. Best nature. Best everything, dude. We got foresight for just in case. We're good. We want a ghost type, so shouldn't be no problem. Alright. Okay. If I can't heal, if I can't get past those guards, that is gonna be booty. Spunky. I think it's poison. If I remember. Please tell me it's only 1. It's 2. It's always gonna be 2, isn't it? Oh, it's poison dart. Okay. Another stunky. We're good. Wow, this thing is fast, okay. And we better use a soda pop. We wanna heal, dude. I'm gonna be going at 40 health plus the heal. Alright. That was the last one, it's fine. Oh, okay. Not the 2 guards, but the 1. Alright, perfect. Now that after this, we're gonna heal, and then I guess we're gonna go back to the other side. Oh my goodness. I just want a flying Pokemon. Is that so much to ask? It gives you strength. So that came in handy. Strength came in handy. Amnesia? No special defense. But get out of here. Hey, thank you, Hale. Thank you so much. Very, very nice. Thank you so much, Hale. You helped me out for once. And that thing is glitched. That thing was glitched. I don't know if you guys saw that, but the Pokemon was already on there. Oh god. I just want to go forward, man. That's all I want to do. I'm just gonna keep Gold Statue up for right now until, you know, we get to something else. You're a very, very, very bad trub. Mangoose. Ah, perfect. Oko you right now, dude. Exazor.
Come on, man.
You can do better than that. Where's your talking score? B. Where's your protect? BGC style, right over here. That's what you need. Alright. Very, very good. Alright, man. We've got our Flinko Sciences, that's about the ice pack. Had a quiet success here and ice pack, great work. Wait, who are you? Wait, I remember you. You followed our assault on Graphite City. Well, your friends are busy, so we just mean you prepare to lose.
I doubt it.
Man, did we just fight the whole Blue Ribbon members this whole episode? I literally just don't want to end up there. First off, I want to get Fly. Second off, I want to go to that new city. That's what I want to do. It's going to be a little bit longer, so... Oh my. Ooh. Okay. That's good. We're going to switch right now. I literally don't feel like losing the champ. That is one thing. I should have switched. I'm lucky. It wouldn't have done that much damage if it was regular. But since that had that gem, did a lot of damage. So I'm surprised he tanked that. Surprisingly, he did tank it. Diana. Alright, we need to get that thing out of here. Can we finish this? Crunch. Oh god. Not gonna do anything. Thank you. Alright. Perfect. Very, very good. Very, very good. Even better. Ending off with a big whale. Pretty much we got just Rotom and Machamp sweeping this thing. We really don't need anything else right now. And Amnesia. For what? For what right now, dude? But that's a GG for you, Blue Ribbon. You're good. You're gone. You're gone. You're gone. You're gone. Oh, 40. Nice. I might have lost, but we have some science to start playing out. Oh, God. It's gonna work too well. It's gonna be from aspects, some sensor stuff. Gotta get them bags. Years ago, Blue Room went by another name, Time, were determined to unleash their power and destroy the region. Right before the sideways came crashing from Icewick, we saved a young trainer, defeated them, and they scattered across the region or we arrested. From the remains, the Blue Room informed, but with a new plan, we gotta stop them. But at least this attack is done. You can head to a resort, take the boat. Our last badge we need. You got the pass. Okay. Alright, so first, before we can do that, let's attach a flying type. Really? That's what we need. We need a flying type. Let me see. Where are we going to catch a flying type? I'm guessing somewhere before here. We should have gotten that earlier. We should have got that earlier in the game. But nope. I was dumb. Didn't have nothing. Okay, so I'm actually gonna head back. You know what? Let's keep going, actually. Make up your mind, dude. Alright. Let's start off with you. Or if we get flying ice. Is there a flying ice? Yeah, there's a flying ice, I think, right? Oh my goodness. I shouldn't have started off with the option. I knew there's. There's water still. Why am I starting off with a Samurott? I'll just start off with Luke. There's a lot of water types. Oh my goodness. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Hey, that crit helped so much. Thank you, sir. Sure, why not? Okay, let's see. Where are we heading to right now? Let's see. Can we... Is there anything in these rocks? I literally don't want to run into you. That's the one thing. Yeah, I still don't want to run into you. Please, can we get in this cave? Alright, so we are going to... We're going to use a max repel. You're kidding me. You're kidding me. What a lucky person I am. More battling. What a lucky person. And quick guard. We're wasting a turn. Ooh. No, that's not wasting a turn, but anyways. You're gonna go down because I am definitely gonna be faster than you. Bop. You're down. Okay. Let's push this to the side. 1, 2, 3, 2. Linkstone, yes, another Linkstone, perfect. Very, very good. Okay. Is this where we... This is not where we came up from last time, right? No. 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 No, no, no. Another trainer, of course. Why can I be in peace? Why? Why can't I be in peace over here? I just need a flying type just in case, dude. That is one thing. Flying type is very important to me. You don't understand because I need fly, dude. I forgot what this thing was, so I'm definitely going to switch. What is that? Grass, right? First switch into fighting. Get an arm. Ooh, that crit. Only did 60 damage, so... Eh. Not really that much. Ooh, crit-aholic right over here, dude. Not even that bad. Oh my goodness, oh my goodness. Okay, I need Rock Smash for this, so I can't even go there. And I was looking at that. Please. 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 I just want to... To be honest, this is all I need. I just need to catch a... I just want to catch a flying type. I hope I can catch a flying type over here. Please, 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 please. Is there anything else here besides Zigzagoon? That would be so nice. That would be so nice. Please, 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 please. Good encounter, good encounter, good encounter. I'm guessing all there is Zigzagoons. That's amazing. Please, 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 please. Yep, just say Zigzagoons. Okay, whatever. That's cool. It's all good. Fine. Okay, Ultra Ball. Where are we heading to anyways right now? Potion, I don't even feel like battling you, miss. Hope you don't turn around, thank you. I don't even know if you're gonna battle me. I don't even know what's in these grasses. Of course all Zigzagoons. Zigzagoons. Poor, stop, please. Why? Round 7. Okay. Do we battle with these trainers already? I have a feeling we did. Ooh. I remember this city. This is basically almost where the beginning is. Alright, it's okay. Yes, I remember this. Basically almost where the beginning was, right? I think. Hold on one sec. Let me actually check the map. Actually not. This is somewhere else. So we actually need to go there. We need to go to resorts, so anyways, I guess we'll just stop right here. So if you guys enjoyed this episode, I guess please make sure to hit that like button. I know we didn't really do much in this episode, so anyways, I will see you guys in the next episode of Pokemon Alchemist version, and I hope you guys have a good day. Bye.